Oh boys, previously unanswered on.
Thelza.
That could be a lot of things. None of them nice.
Quit it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Save Ashley.
Lord, you do this! Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Shit! There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Chapter 5, Greed. 6 hours until dawn.
That's not good. That's really not good.
This place is creepy. Blackwood Pine Sanatorium, open 1922. Definitely have to go that way, so let's check around here first. Let's go this way. 9 so far.
Yeah.
That's amazing, guys. Thanks for watching.
That's amazing.
Street locked.
Oh, okay. Relatively healthy. Yeah, I wonder why they're healthy. Yeah, I'm going this way. Reply immediately. Reporters and other snoopers to be kept away at all costs.
Gee, who wouldn't want press snooping around this paradise?
Creepy skeleton on the floor.
Yeah.
I'm not fucking with that thing. It's a hand, people.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna touch it.
This place just gets better and better.
Is that a fucking head?
Yeah.
The eyes look all like weird and white.
Are you serious? I'm gonna find a fucking key card.
I like that little spaz out.
I know.
Go to the last one. Just get it over with, I guess.
Thank you. to a fountain. Registration of death. Well, Bruce, obviously who died there isn't there anymore. Oh, it's a fucking dead guy. Oh, fuck.
Oh.
That's gross.
Okay, let's check this out.
Oh, no.
This guy again.
We gain 2 subscribers.
Yeah, nice.
It may not seem like a lot, guys, but you know what? Every little bit counts.
Yeah. This guy's so annoying.
Oh fuck.
I paused the game. Oh, shit. That one got me. That's a one slow ass dog.
You can play this game over and over again, and it'll never end the same way.
I know.
Isn't this a quaint little psycho crib?
The notifications.
Yeah. So there's something over here, so let's go check this out first.
Yeah. This is the type of game when you wanna take your time to check things out.
Yeah.
Because it'll help.
It'll help you in the long run.
It'll help you out in the long run, and can hopefully try and save more people.
Yeah.
stash exposed.
I'm gonna subscribe. He's actually pretty funny, actually.
Yeah.
Don't try this at home, boys, because I'm sure it's not going to work out.
Yeah.
Dog.
Oh, good thing we have that gun. And the guy we're following definitely didn't hear that.